actor is fighting for his life tonight after his truck rolled over early this morning. Tucson police say the teen was speeding while impaired around 3:30 this morning. As he was going through the intersection of Speedway and Esperanza, police say he hit the median. After hitting some trees, the truck landed in the median area. The teen was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.